Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the award ceremony is about to begin. Please take your seats.
Sake, where is he? He's an hour and a half late, that Jordan Kettle. Supposed to be filming school news with him, it's the last one. He's late. We stood here like a lemon for absolutely ages and made a right fool of us. All right, that'll be him then. Taxi's going at 500 miles per hour, that's gotta be him. All right, hey-ho, let's go.
Sorry about the camera, by the way.
Hey, you stop filming. Hey, stop. No.
Sorry.
Hey, what's this? Hello. Hey, I drive fast. You pay me. I drive fast. You pay me.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, thank you. Is that...
Okay.
I've got to go.
Sorry about that, Tom. Sorry I'm late. Sorry.
What? The hell was that?
It was just such.
What was he doing?
I don't know. He's just gone now.
Stood there for an hour and a half.
I do apologise. So what you've got? We've got to do the school news thing.
Everyone's in there. I've booked us some afternoon.
What do you mean everyone?
Well, everyone's in there. Not the audience, obviously. But
oh, okay.
I've booked us some afternoon tea, 4 o'clock.
Well, what time is it now?
About 5 minutes.
Oh,
got to get in there.
Should we be really doing this?
Yeah, why not?
You look a little bit annoyed.
Well, it's hardly a surprise, is it? I've been waiting here for quite a while. Where have you been?
Sam organised
afternoon tea at the Chateau.
Afternoon tea?
Afternoon tea. Yeah. Scones.
The Chateau?
Yeah. We're very sorry.
Without me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We came back with you, though. We didn't eat anything.
I've been in there, haven't I? You know where I am?
Yeah, but you're very busy, though, aren't you?
I'm never too busy for cake.
Oh.
Sam?
What?
Alice,
we've
missed our sound rehearsal.
I've been having a
very annoyed, Alice.
We've missed the sound rehearsal now, so we can't perform. Decent.
Well, if you get in there now. Good evening again. We're just standing here. How are you doing, Sam?
Very well.
Do you reckon our interviews have gone very well so far?
No.
Well, we're just going to come into Mr. Duffy, Mr. Haycock, and Mr. Drew. If I can just walk up the cameras. Good afternoon, sir. Good evening.
All right, Mr. Kettle, how are you?
I'm not too bad, thank you. How are you?
Good. Yeah, fine, thank you.
I was going to ask how's your summer going, but you're still at work, aren't you?
Yeah, we break up next Tuesday, so.
Are you looking forward to breaking up?
Of course, best part of the job.
Right, Billy, you've just run away from me.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Billy?
Yeah.
Can you go on for your travels, please? So, Oscar Pickerel.
Yes, hello.
What on earth were you doing?
I was reenacting the character of Billy from Oakland High. You can catch the episodes 1 to 5 on YouTube at the Oakland High YouTube channel.
And the last one actually on Daily Motion, episode.
Plot twist at the end of that one.
Yeah, you're the killer.
Well,
everyone's already seen it as
okay,
well.
Yeah, I bet they have.
So, what are you doing here tonight?
I'm performing with the Signatures as well as Blues Band.
Oh, what are you performing?
Wade in the Water and Blues Band. We're doing 2 numbers, At Last and Walking on Sunshine.
And Wading in the Water is by Brian Adams, isn't it?
No, it's by Eva Cassidy. Eva Cassidy.
Oh.
full. But Miss Main and Miss Granger have just arrived. How are you doing? Miss has walked away.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I'm okay, thank you. Are you enjoying your time off, Jordan?
It's gone very quick.
Good, good, good.
And are you looking forward to tonight?
I am. There's one performance I'm in particular looking forward to.
What was that?
It's a singer and a dancer together.
Oh, right, that should be interesting.
They've been practicing in the
batching. I've had a quick look at the awards, and unfortunately, I haven't won a PE award.
Ah, that may have been because of your attitude towards PE, Jordan.
I still got top.
You didn't think it was a subject that should be on the curriculum.
Okay, let's just carry it. Thank you very much, Miss. So now we're going to be carrying on walking now. I feel like I'm interrupting all sorts of people's conversations. Let's just carry on walking, Cameron. So this is the actual event that you see. There are quite a few people here, 750 people here tonight. And, here we go. If we just go over to Mr. Elms now. Good evening, sir.
Hello there.
Sorry, I didn't come to taste the doubt. I was in India at the time.
I was mortified.
Did somebody actually tell you?
Yes. Okay. What's your name? Yes. We missed you. Yes. You're in India.
I was in India.
Were you? Okay. Excellent. Well, we missed you, but we're looking forward to welcoming you back in September all of your wonderful Year 11 colleagues.
Thank you. And are you looking forward to tonight?
I love this. This is my favourite evening of the year. It's just a wonderful celebration of all the fantastic things that go on in this school, and there are numerous. So.
And are you getting a bit nervous now? Results day is not that long away.
I never sleep very well in August. I count down the days, and then the night before results day is extremely nervous.
Are you going on holiday before?
I am, just to sort of calm my nerves. but then it'll be back to business as usual from about middle of August.
Right, so back to... Hello, Mr.
Hello,
Harvey.
Jordan.
I haven't seen you for a few weeks now.
No, indeed not. Oh, I see. And the camera in tow, as usual. Excuse me.
Did you watch Oakland High live?
I can't. My computer won't let me.
We had a few thousand people watch it live.
Oh, really?
We went on the radios and things too.
Oh, wow.
It.
No, I don't know anything about that.
Everyone was very upset to see you die, and it was Billy.
it's a shocking and tragic moment for us all.
And we've got a few Britain's Got Talent stars actually wanting to meet you and meet Mr. Price now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm being serious.
Of course you are, yes.
There is two on the card.
Good evening.
Even I said no to that.
Spa High School
Series
Award 2,
you
2014.
Are
I know.
Please welcome head teacher Natalie Waters.
Thank you and good evening. A very good evening to you all. It really is a pleasure to see this fine hall filled once again for our awards evening.
You're gonna be fine. You're gonna see
Abby Innes. So how have you been doing?
Really well, thank you.
And you got to number 7 on the charts, the iTunes charts.
Yeah, on the singer-songwriter one. It's really great.
Were you impressed when you actually... How did you find out?
Well, I put my music up and I was just happy if I'd gotten like the top 50, just because, you know, a lot of people when they start downloading it goes up and up, and then on the day it happened it just kept going up by tens, and then I was like, found myself sitting in one place below Ed Sheeran, so I was just like, oh, hi.
So you're just going hi to yourself?
Yeah. My hopes and dreams is obviously that one question, become famous, but it's a long journey there, but I've been doing so well on my own recently, so hopefully it will come to something soon.
Hopefully so.
I'm
just waiting for a call as well.
Yeah, are you waiting for a call?
Yeah.
Great.
Hopefully so. So how will people get in contact with you then if they wanted to find out what you're getting up to?
I'm on Facebook, I'm on Twitter, I'm on YouTube, I'm on Spotify.
You're everywhere. Do you want to just say
those? Just everywhere. Just type in Abby Innes. You'll find me anywhere on the internet. So I've made sure you can't miss me.
Abby, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Wait in the wall. Wait in the water, children, wait in the water. God's gonna trouble the water, yeah. Who's that yonder dressed in red?
So the evening's in full swing. As you can see, we've got Hannah Just performing on the stage right now, with Maddie Hen dancing. And talking of performances, we're about to go and speak to some more performers now. So they were the first performers this evening, playing Wade in the Water by Eva Cassidy, and they're called The Signatures, which is coincidentally the band that I'm in. So I'm just going to pass over to Jordan Kettle, and we're going to have a chat. Hello, Jordan.
Hello, you've just thrown it on me a bit, haven't you, Sam?
Yeah.
What are you
doing?
I
just explained, this is the band, this is the signatures. We played this evening first on, and we thought you could give us a bit of an interview.
Okay, so, first of all, going on to Oscar.
Yes.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good, thanks, Jordan.
You're not going to ask how I am, or...?
No.
How very awkward. Elliot, how have you been doing?
Good, you?
At least you've asked, very, very sweet. So, how was your performance tonight?
It was great, I think. It went very well.
Is that what
we
you
all say? Enjoyed it.
Okay, so well. So, is your singing improving? I don't actually mean to say that. No, it's great, but I mean, that makes me seem horrible.
No,
I mean, do you feel like, as a group, you've improved?
Yeah.
Okay, so how did you end up with me tonight? Well, if I told you that a mate of mine was chatting to a mate of his who he plays cricket with over a beer, and they got talking about speakers for the awards, and my name came up, I then received a random Facebook message from some guy I'd never met before and asked if I'd speak at this awards ceremony, then that's kind of what happened. One thing led to another, and here I am, stood in front of you all. So it was Mr. Hilditch that asked me if I would be guest speaker. My initial response was, obviously, that sounds great. How much are you paying? Of course I'm joking. I didn't even get as far as asking because he tagged on the end of the invite, there's not really any money in the pot to pay you. We're just a poor state school. Thank you. But he did actually, he kindly offered, he said he might be able to take care of my travel expenses all the way from Worcester.
Speaking to Craig Gillies, what have you been here tonight for?
I was actually the guest speaker tonight.
And just explain to the audience that don't know, what's your background?
My background's in professional sport, so I've been a professional rugby player for 16 years and I've spent 11 years just down the road with the Worcester Warriors. There was a lot of awards to hand out, that's for sure.
There was. I bet you can't even remember me when I went on.
No, there was just a constant stream of people coming across and endless medals to give out. But it was great. It was great to see so many people being recognised for their achievements. I mean, this as well, in terms of a setup.
It's a big place, isn't it?
It's a big place, but what these guys put on... is it PSP, the production company? It's incredible. I think I said at the start of my talk, I mean, there can't be many more high school awards ceremonies that are this grand and this well put on. So it was outstanding. It was a great evening.
Hello, Duncan.
Hello, Jordan.
I've never actually interviewed you before.
I know, it's a surprise.
So what award did you have?
I got the mathematics award.
The what, sorry?
The mathematics award for the...
I can't
remember his name now, but the Nicholas.
So did you see me go up? I got two awards, but they did it in one.
I did indeed. Right, well done on that, Jordan.
Pardon?
Well done on that.
Thank you, well done as well. I've gone deaf. I'll see you later, Duncan. Sorry about that. So your parents are here. Did they enjoy it?
Yeah, I think they enjoyed it. A bit hot, but I think they really enjoyed it.
And are you looking forward to the summer now? Because I suppose we've been off.
Well, I've been off for over a month, but I think that's it. Summer can officially start now. Awards evening's over.
And what award did you win tonight?
For being an ambassador and being big in the school community.
Ah, not bad, Laura. Enjoy
not
your
bad.
Summer. I'll
Thanks
see you soon.
Much.
See you later. So if I just carry on walking, I don't know where I'm going now. Hello. How are you doing? Nice to see you.
I did.
Are you going to apologise?
Well, you were late, Jordan, and you told me you'd been for afternoon tea.
Yeah.
You didn't invite me for afternoon tea.
Mr. Hilditch said that, actually. I'll invite you all next time.
Now you know what the way to the teacher's heart's on.
So do you think it's been a nice evening then?
I think it's been a brilliant evening, yeah. I think it's been every bit as good as all the others, possibly even better. It was, it was a really good evening in every way.
And do you think... So is this all finished now? Everyone's packing away. You were very upset that's all finished. You got a voice, though, which is a good thing.
It's a good thing. That
you
was
took my advice.
I did. I had plenty of water backstage. That was a fantastic evening. We've got such talented students, and it's great that they get the chance to get up on the stage in such a slick and professional setting and show off their talents.
So as head teacher at the school, how proud does it make you feel?
Hugely proud.
Does it feel like your work is... at the highest when it comes to, you know, how proud you feel about everything that's gone on in that school year?
Yes, I mean, it brings me enormous pleasure to see the achievements of our students set out in such a way. I don't have a bit of a problem with the word proud. I don't know why.
Oh, what do you mean? What do you mean you have a problem with the word proud?
No, I just think it's a bit of an empty word. I would rather say that it brings me pleasure or I'm delighted to see them.
So now we're just here. The awards evening is coming to a close. Very upsetting, I know. But if we just pan around the cameraman cam, pan it around, sorry. As you can see, a blues band are just about to go on, getting all very exciting. So I'm going to just jump around here. If the camera just follows me around. Right here, which can be speaking to Daniel Hilbidge now. He was a little bit angry at me earlier on because I was here a bit late, and we're going to ask him what he thinks about blues band just about to start going in a minute. So hopefully he's just around the corner now. So hopefully he's here. That's what we're going to do now. So Mr. Hilbidge, how do you think it's gone? Blues band are just about to play.
What a great finish to a good evening. That's what I say. It's the end of a little era, I think.
End of a little era.
A little era.
Are you going to be very sad to go?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. It's my working home. I've been here 19 years, which is nearly half my life. But times move on, and as Craig said tonight, you've got to step out your comfort zone, see what you can do.
Good luck in the future.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.